Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you have not joined my clan yet, kindly do it now. I am working physician in UAE and my name is Dr. Ahmed Awais. Today in this video, I'll discuss with you about the job opportunities and salary of respiratory therapist. RT is a standard abbreviation of respiratory therapist used everywhere. So in this video, I'll use RT word instead of complete word respiratory therapist. RT is one of those jobs which are in increasing demand in the recent era. Especially in the times of Corona, there are several new opportunities in this field. And as there are more demands and more opportunities, so salaries also good nowadays in this field. I have already explained several times in various videos and discussions that there are two types of jobs in UAE. One is government and other is private setup. As RT job, if you have some good experience, you can expect a government job even at start, which is a rare thing in other fields. But obviously you will have more chances in private setup at start. And in private setup, your chances will be in hospitals, because small clinics doesn't have the requirement of hiring any RT in their setup, and so such offers are not available in those setups. So job opportunities of RT are available only in hospitals, either private or government. After this quick discussion on job opportunities, now I'm coming to the point of salary. If you are hired by a private setup here, private hospital, the approximate salary as RT will be 10,000 UAE dirham. Some setups are also offering 8,000 to 9,000, but mostly you will be successful in getting a job in around 10,000 UAE dirham. And if you are lucky enough in grabbing an opportunity in government setup, then your salary range will jump from this to 15 to 18,000 UAE dirham with a median of 16,000. So if you are a respiratory therapist, it's your time here. Pass your exam quickly and grab the opportunities here. Best of luck. That's all for today. Bye.